Hey guys, I'm LB. Last episode, in the Talos Principle Road to Gehenna, we got the star that was up here, and, because we managed to break a box out. We got the box from outside, we jumped over this wall and got into this little area, and now we are looking for places to exploit that with. Pretty sure it's intended, because we have run into several scripted jumps that make it very clear- yeah, like this one right here, that's a scripted jump. This makes it very clear that what we are doing is intended- oh, look! We can get to the other side as well. Oh wait, was that a scripted jump just then? I feel like that was. The fact of the matter is, this is definitely starting to seem- oh gosh darn it. I'm sure we should be able to make a cross there. Let's try this again. Put our box here, right? Jump here, jump here. And look at this, there's a scripted jump right there as well. Put this here, and jump there. And then what? Oh, that's not what I wanted. Thank you. How did I angle that? Oh, there we go. All right. I think this was the wrong direction, but I still wanted to check it out. Yeah. So it definitely helped us to get that star. Try this again. Yeah, it's not really. I am a little bit confused. Maybe this little area here is just for that star. Cause I don't think I can make this jump diagonally here. Maybe. That's really close. I might be able to do it. Even if it's not intended, I'll take it. I really think I need this box in there. That looked like a scripted jump almost, but maybe it was just because of the jump radius. Hey! I made it! I jumped! Wait, I thought I saw something for a moment. I keep thinking I'm seeing something. Okay, so we don't want to fall there, that would be bad. Bad news there, I'd have to reset and do this all over again. Okay, well either way, we are now inside here, right? So let's just go for it. Put this box. See, that's the question. How would we... That didn't quite work out. What? That is bizarre. Look at that. Come on, little guy. I can get up on you if I try hard enough. Okay, but that doesn't do much for me. Okay. that's kind of buggy, but definitely not what I'm supposed to do, and this isn't really gonna work, I don't think. Oh, actually this supports me, that's interesting. Yeah, I still can't get up there, really. What to do? Because we only have two boxes, we can't make stairs with two boxes, you need three to make stairs. How close? That's a question. Like, this outjut seems suspicious to me. But then where do we go from there? Across here, and then... what? Can we box our way up on top of there? I mean, that's a possibility. Maybe I wasn't supposed to get a second box in here at all. Maybe I broke the game. Properly. Nuts. Let's just sit right there. We go. It pulled me again. That's funny. No, we're still way too far from that. For that to make any sense. Whoa! Oh, that scared me. I thought I magically jumped without jumping, but that was just a fan blowing us. Yeah, we're not close enough for that to make any sense. There is this area, which is rather suspicious to me. For multiple reasons. But I didn't really find a way to do anything in here. I forgot to mute my phone! Silly me. It is now muted. Yeah, that's... This is rather perplexing. Whoa, the ground is higher here? Why is the ground higher here? Is that intended? That's really strange. Why would the ground be higher there? Doesn't make much sense. Is it just natural elevation changes that just look weird to me? I don't know. This is really confusing to me. I really feel like we're supposed to do some parkour to get up to there, but I don't know from where is the problem. And I don't remember seeing anything of relevance on the other side of the wall. Drops it through the fizzler. Not really that useful. Oh, it put it on the button, that's crazy. Yeah, if it doesn't snap on top of it automatically, it just glitches it. This is something. Oh look, there was a scripted jump! Look at that! There's a scripted jump! Look at that! It's a scripted jump! That means we're on the right track! Let's see... Oh, look at that! Another scripted jump! There's a scripted jump on each of these! Yes! So now, the question is, where do we go? Yes, okay. Let's see if we can go back, yeah, and get the other one. Just for bonus points. There it is. Yep, this is it. This is how you get there. We did it, ladies and gentlemen! We got both stars. Let's get out of here. Move on to 2. While we're up here... okay. Cool stuff. Ah, I messed that up. Ah, well. Right, so... that means we are... oh, wrong way. We are done with this area. One is complete. Look at that. Let's head on to 2. Things are getting very bad sounding out here still. Has multiple stars that we need to get. Oh, and I know which ones they are. I know all 3 of them all too well. but not how to get them. So, there's one of them right there. Don't know how to get it. And let me show you where another one is. Where was it? Ah, here it is. It's right here. This is another one. And... then... the last one that we need to get is... in Static Vexer, I believe. Oops, that one. Yes, this one right here. Alright, so... let's think about this. We did find a way... to lower this, if I recall. I think, yeah, we did something in Crater that allowed us to do it. Because I don't think we can use that signal. Yeah, because the fence is blocking it. Alright, let's get in the crater and start working on it again. Where is the jammer? Over there. Oh. That's... interesting. Why are the keys just right here now? I mean, like, yeah, we solved the puzzle, but is there something in there that we would want? That's strange. Okay, I don't know what that's about. Alright. Yeah, I'm trying to remember what to do exactly. How to begin this puzzle. I remember we spent like, 2-something episodes on it. I think we wanted a blue light on that one, if I recall. Actually, I think we wanted it to be further ahead, right? Oops. Yeah, okay. Oh no, that's gonna be bad. Just this. Also, while we've done this, let's go check on, whatchamacallit. Static Vexer. We'll have to figure this out in the next episode, so... As always, thank you for watching. If you get the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!